Okay, I'm David Brown, candidate for UKIP for Boscombe East, a hotelier, been in the area for 16 years, former special constable with the police force, and I've also worked employed within rehab in the local area, which deals with drug addicts and paedophiles, so quite a bit of knowledge on that. But I don't want to talk about today, I want to talk about this, which is from Europe. It's a new treaty, a new role for regions and local authorities, ladies and gentlemen. Because if there's one thing worse than living within a dictatorship, it's to live in a dictatorship and believe you live in a democracy. And you're all here today because you're interested in democracy. We are just a smokescreen, because it's all decided here in Europe. The UK's already divided into 8 regions. In addition to them regions, we've got appointed assemblies in Scotland, Ireland, Northern Ireland, rather, Wales. But the regions that we have are not democratic at all. They're run by appointed, unelected staff who hold the real power. Yep, it's here in, I couldn't get a Bournemouth copy, but this is Dorset, Introduction to Local Authorities and the EU. And it talks about what they control, what the EU controls in local authority. And it's quite interesting. Things like, I did learn this, but I'm going to read it so I don't mess up. Cultural development, economic services, education, all controlled here. Emergency planning, energy, and of course environment, all controlled here from Europe. Finance, health, human resources, information technology, legal matters, and somebody was very keen on libraries, that's also controlled here. So if you think that the councils have a great deal of input, no, it's controlled by Europe, unelected bureaucrats. Property services, social service, tourism, transport, and of course the old favourite waste. We always remember our bins and how Europe dictate how we can and get rid of our waste. It's going to get a little bit worse than that with the police force. We're already closing police stations. They're going to become part of a huge regional force, which will become part of the European police force with its European arrest warrants, quite against what the English people stand for, the European arrest warrant. You can be detained without evidence. Okay. As for the wind farm, yeah, vote for that by all means. You're not going to get a vote on it. It's going to produce more CO2 than the alternatives. And it's also going to cut sway. Oh, sorry.
We're not
going
to.
Okay, yes, by all means, I will work on any questions afterwards.
That's a high cost bomb with this country. People like you.
I'm not discussing Boston. I'm talking about local politics. You're missing the point. It's a smokescreen.
Excuse me. I will ask people to leave if they don't. If they interrupt, it's not acceptable. Please, if you're going to, because people are here to hear.
We're talking about local democracy, my friend. It's local democracy, and it's overruled by this. It's overruled by this. Talk about the police. I'm going to recap a little bit. The police, super regional forces. That involves people in Boscombe. Boscombe police station is already gone. It's nothing more now than just a small handling centre. There's no cells that aren't open there. Well, they never have been cells, actually. Yeah, okay, I've got another 3 minutes. Okay, let's go through this list. I think you said another 3 minutes. All right, okay, well, look, I did get everyone, so I'm going to carry on. We don't know. I paid me £3. So that's £1 a minute. Let's go on. The wind farm. Yeah, let's go back to the wind farm. It's not going to reduce CO2. It's going to cut swathes through the new forest, equivalent to a 6-lane motorway they're going to build through the new forest. It's going to destroy our local inhabitants. Okay, but I did get heckled, so I just think I should change. Okay, all right. Okay, but it threw me off my pace a little bit as well. So the important issues here, we need to realise it's not about democracy. It's a smokescreen for Europe. It's a smokescreen for Europe of unelected bureaucrats, okay? The only way you can get out of that, my friends, a party that stands for the UK. The UK Independence Party. Please vote for us. We'll look after you.
Yes, indeed.